We are now in session 4 of unit 3, and the topic is fund management. Fund management involves a group of investors channeling their surplus money to a legal entity known as a fund. A fund pools the collected funds and invests it in a diversified portfolio of securities and other assets to achieve a specific financial goal. Investors, usually known as shareholders or unit holders, can be individuals or institutions. The legal entity that professionally manages the funds and undertakes the investment on behalf of the investors is known as a fund manager or fund management company. The fund manager handles the client's investments, establishing a portfolio of assets constituting securities such as stocks, bonds, money market instruments, a combination of these, or even a combination of funds. Islamic investment funds are similar to conventional funds in terms of the common objective that they share, such as pooled investment, capital preservation, and returns optimization. The activities of the two sets of funds are also similar. However, Islamic fund management is about the professional management of investors' money in Sharia-compliant securities and assets, in line with Sharia principles to achieve set financial goals. Elements such as Sharia screening of investments, the role of Sharia boards, Sharia governance mechanism involving Sharia reviews and audits, purification of impure income, and almsgiving or zakat calculation are important in adherence of Islamic funds.